Evening.
These mountains are the most beautiful thing on earth. Most church charity types talk about God, how they walk with God, how they found God. They talk at you instead of to you. And they never ask your opinion. And that's all you do. You're a cop, right?
Not exactly, but something like that. I work for the federal government. I was told that somebody's dumping some dangerous toxic waste down here. I wanted to see if I could come down and stop it.
Yeah. Well, I won't stop it, too. You still want to fix my porch?
Yes, sir, I'll do that. You ever seen anybody doing any dumping up here of any kind?
Well, I've seen a lot of weird lights over there sometimes at night. Helicopters, stuff like that. My steps need fixing, too.
I could do that. You know, that Carter boy was talking to me about seeing some lights up there in them hills. I think it's helicopters. I think maybe somebody's dumping something up there. You know a way we could get up there?
No, but I can show you something.
Watch out for these rocks. They're slick. There you go. Dead fish everywhere.
It happens after a big rain. Young'uns are dying. It's been going on like this for months, and it's got worse lately.
And I didn't think you knew anything about fish.
My Uncle Earl told me never tip your hand too early in a card game. You're guaranteed to lose.
That's good advice. That's good advice. You the one who sent me that letter?
Yes, sir. I sent it.
Well, now that you know who I am and I know who you are, I'm gonna head on into town. You wanna ride?